أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
I seek refuge with Allah from Satan the outcast.
وَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّمَا غَنِمْتُمْ مِنْ شَيْءٍ فَأَنَّ لِلَّهِ خُمُسَهُ وَلِلرَّسُولِ وَلِذِي الْقُرْبَى وَالْيَتَامَى وَالْمَسَاكِينِ وَابْنِ السَّبِيلِ إِن كُنتُمْ آمَنْتُمْ بِاللَّهِ وَمَا أَنزَلْنَا عَلَى عَبْدِنَا يَوْمَ الْفُرْقَانِ يَوْمَ الْتَقَى الْجَمْعَانِ وَاللَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٍ.
And know that whatever spoils you gain, to Allah belongs its fifth, and to the messenger, and the relatives, and the orphans, and the poor, and to the wayfarer, provided you believe in Allah and in what we revealed to our servant on the day of distinction, the day when the two armies met. Allah is capable of everything.